Hey there, Slavis here, back with another episode of The Evil Within. We're in this catacombs area underneath the church, I believe. We've got this kind of weird looking creature with a giant mallet in this area with us. Not sure where he's at, but we're also trying to find a couple lithographs. Part of a puzzle in this area. Okay. Ooh. That looks important. Something we gotta come in through the other side. Okay. There's our lithograph. Back in the main area. Awesome. Go ahead and just set this here for now. We don't need to be carrying it with us. We know where it
just
goes.
Just one more.
All right. So that one is going to be down this path here. Let's go take a look at what's down there. And so far, the enemies in this area haven't been that bad. They've got two heads, but one sniper, or one shot from this rifle takes care of them, no problem. Ooh, I don't like that. There's another one. I want that. Well, we'll have to wait and see, I guess. Maybe we'll have that big guy following us in here.
That cockroach. That sycophant. Living off me. Beating off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now. I'm so close. No one can ever have that data. It is mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
I want to open the safe. Oh. Like some kind of spinning death trap on the other side of that wall. Looks like I might need to run now. Oh, good. Huh. Yeah, I can't go back. Okay. Can I shoot those? Like that. Okay. That wasn't so bad. Make sure we're reloaded here. Oh, okay, cool. I didn't want to go that way anyway. Checkpoint.
Gotta be a trap.
Yep, I'd say that's a pretty obvious trap. Or maybe it's only obvious because you said it was obvious. Let's take him down. Yeah. There we go. Now we could go across there, but I want to grab this item in here. That down. Okay, so pulling this would activate that. Okay. Oh, hey, there's a door here. Lock. This looks like it might be a battle area. Yep. Ah, damn it. There we go. We got our third and final lithograph for that spot there. We just hit a checkpoint. I'm gonna go see if I can upgrade anything and use that key we got. Alright, we're back. This, I'm thinking, is the safe that we found. Or not, we didn't find it. Well, yeah, we found it. It's right here. But we heard an audio clip about a safe, and what I assumed to be Rubik saying, whoever opens the safe next better be ready to pay the price. So let's see what price that is. Oh, I thought something big and evil was gonna jump out at us. Alright, cool. Now watch this close behind us, probably. Oh yeah. We're not getting back out of through there. I'm anticipating a boss fight of some sort.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's
Kid?
Kidman? Is she here too?
Watch out, dude.
Kid.
Is she all right?
All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
See if there's any items in here first. I don't like it. I know what that is. How many of them are there? What is that? All right. Ammo.
Get it open.
Working on it. Uh-oh.
Get it open.
No! Wait!
Uh-oh.
Leslie!
Uh-oh.
Leslie!
Please don't move fast. Okay, so... Okay, that's not so bad. Oh no. Can't see, I can't see. Uh-oh, this is about to turn bad, isn't it? Go, 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 go. Gotta get the other one. Oh, that hurt. Oh, I'm dead. Yep, that was dumb. Oh, hey, what's up? Oh. Oh, I think I got him. Awesome. Oh. I thought I could get around it. Okay, gotta find the next one. Yeah. That seemed so bad. That was dumb. Here it is. Oh, okay. Do that. Oh, so he could spawn in here instead.
Does this thing stay dead?
Yeah, flash is gonna work on him. Whoa, 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 whoa. I need to get out of here, right? Nope. I want to to keep wasting my ammo on him. Just wish I knew where I needed to go. Oh, it opened. Sweet. Okay, so I did have to kill him there. Hey, hey, stop that. Here it is. Ha! Valve handle. Nice. Now let's get to that valve. Dismantle this so we can get some parts. Oh, plus one? Yeah, no. At least the valve stays where we put it. Oh, thanks. I don't want it. Whatever you're selling. None for me, please. Oh, come on. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Yes. Oh, man. Feel like I need to explore my weapon options now. Shotgun. All right, cool. Oh no. Quick.
Take this.
Yeah. Did that finish him?
Finally.
Yay, I think we did it. Yay, yay, yay. It'd be nice to go back, to be able to go back and dismantle all those traps, but unfortunately we can't. But hey, we did it. We killed the box guy. Which way do we go? Oh, there's two ways to go. Let's go this way. Nice. 800. Okay. Alright, let us descend. That was probably the end of the chapter, I reckon. Yes, it was. Alright, and I think this is a good place to end this episode. So, thank you for watching, and I hope you join me in the next one. See ya.